Silence!
Calm down, my children. Let us each take our turn. Let's start with Athena.
I'm for the Greeks. Paris is awful. He decided to choose her over me. He would have won this war if he chose me. But instead, he chose you, and now he's going to lose.
Come now, Athena. We all know that I'm the fairest of them all.
I'll fairest my foot up!
Whoa! Moving on to the next one. Brother, what do you think of this?
Greeks are always rolling on the seas, man. Riding the waves. Trojans, just always chilling on the rocks. Total buzzkills like Apollo over there. Always playing his lyre. Chilling out, telling me what to do.
I wish no quarrel with you, Poseidon. Whereas I think Hector is quite the fighter. I think I will side with the Trojans.
Zeus, I know you are not siding with the Trojans. You're siding with me, and we're siding with the Greeks, because I am sick and tired of those nasty Trojans.
Whatever you say, dear.
Now what? Do you see that? Achilles is making the evil eye at Agamemnon. Athena, can you do something about this?
I'll do it, my queen. I'll go stay his hand.
You've been messing with my woman.
That ain't your woman. That's my woman.
Please, Zeus. Punish the Greeks for being improper to my boy.
Sure. Why not? I guess I'll sway Agamemnon's thoughts to make him think that he has won the war, but the Trojans will really have the true advantage. Be gone, knave.
What are you up to? I saw you bob your head. You're siding with the Trojans, aren't you? You always do this, almighty Zeus.
Oh, shut your mouth, woman! For the last time, shut your mouth!
Paris, give me back my wood.
I'll save you! No, come back, I'm turning into my cloud!
Hey, that's not fair. What do you think you're doing?
Why don't you go convince one of them to attack Menelaus? I got you.
This is war!
Let me be boy! No! Ah!
Hold on, Aeneas, I have you!
Goodbye, my wife and child.
Oh, that's fine. Oh, Thetis! Totally forgot about you. Sorry.
Wait here, Olympians. It is my turn to fight.
Oh!
I'm Zeus, god of gods.
Well, hello, my dear. You should really stop fighting those big, bad Greeks. You're far too powerful for that.
Thunderbolt.
Giant horse. Whoever has the horse will be blessed by Athena.
Nah, man, that sounds like a bad idea.
I think we should bring it in.
Hey, Poseidon, you know what to do.
Righteous.
Ah, snakes!
Brother, see?
All right. Good night, everybody.
What are you doing? What are you sitting here for? Can you not see the god and destroying Troy? Quickly, grab your son, grab your father, and go! Run!
Carry on, my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.